गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल फाइन एट योर प्लेसेस. दिस इज़ रूपाली, योर इंग्लिश टीचर फ्रॉम विशिष्ट स्कूल ऊना. योर स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैड स्टार्टेड द रीडिंग ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 9, मैडम राइड्स द बस. हियर मैडम इज एन 8 ईयर ओल्ड गर्ल एंड इन पार्ट 1 ऑफ द चैप्टर वी हैड रेड दैट वली who was an 8-year-old girl used to stand at the main door of their house and see the bus and she also had a great desire to ride the bus. So now let us start part 2. Well, one fine spring day, the afternoon bus was just on the point of leaving the village and turning into the main highway when a small voice was heard shouting. तो एक बड़ा अच्छा bright day था and on the afternoon when the bus was going to leave the village at that time and it was to join the main road, a small voice was heard by the conductor and the voice was saying, stop the bus, stop the bus. And a tiny hand was raised commandingly. And when with the voice, a tiny hand was also raised impressively. The bus slowed down to a crawl. Crawl means move very slowly. The bus moved very slowly and the conductor sticking his head out of the door means the conductor after taking his head out of the door said, hurry then. He said, the conductor said that, okay, if you want to board the bus, be quick. Tell whoever it is to come quickly, because it was Vali and she was a small child. So the conductor was not able to see the person who was waving the hand and shouting to stop the bus. It's me, shouted Wali, and Wali shouted that it's me. I am the one who has to get on. I am the one who wants to board the bus. By now the bus had come to a stop and the conductor said, oh really, you don't say so. Yes, I simply have to go to town, said Wali. And Wali said that I want to go to town. Still standing outside the bus, and here's my money. She showed him some coins. Wali was talking to the conductor, but she was still standing outside the bus. And she showed the money to the conductor, which was the bus fare. Okay, but first you must get on the bus, said the conductor, and he stretched out a hand to help her up. Then the conductor said, okay, but before giving me fare of the bus, it's better if you board the bus. The conductor said so, and he stretched his hand towards the girl to help her. Never mind, she said, I can get on myself. And Wali, who was a very active and naughty girl, she said that you need not help me, I can board the bus myself. Main apne aap bus chadh sakti hoon. You don't have to help me. The conductor was a jolly sort, fond of joking. The conductor was a happy person who was fond of joking also. Oh, please don't be angry with me, my fine madam. Then the conductor said that, oh fine madam, don't get angry with me. He said, उसने बोला conductor ने कि मेरे साथ नाराज मत हो जाओ छोटी madam. Here have a seat right up there in front. Everybody move aside please. Make way for madam. And then in a joking way the conductor said that, madam, there is a seat in front. And then he said to the other passengers to give way to the small girl. It was the slack time of the day and there were only 6 or 7 passengers on the bus. Slack time is the time when there is not much work. So there were not many passengers in the bus. At this time there were only 6 to 7 passengers. They were all looking at Wally and laughing with the conductor. Wally was overcome with shyness. Wally ko sharam aa rahi thi, avoiding everyone's eyes. She walked quickly to an empty seat and sat down. और वली एक खाली सीट की तरफ बढ़ी और बैठ गई. मे वी स्टार्ट नाउ मैडम, द कंडक्टर आस्क्ड स्माइलिंग. एंड देन स्माइलिंगली द कंडक्टर आस्क्ड फ्रॉम वली, मैडम मे वी स्टार्ट. देन ही ब्लू द विसल ट्वाइस एंड द बस मूव्ड फॉरवर्ड विद द रोअर. इट वॉज अ न्यू बस. इट्स आउटसाइड पेंटेड अ ग्लीमिंग व्हाइट विद सम ग्रीन स्ट्राइप्स अलोंग द साइड्स. The bus was new and its outside was painted in a shining white color, and white color had some green stripes in it. Inside the overhead bars shone like silver, and inside the bars means jo dande hote hain, they were silver, they were shining silver. Directly in front of Wally, above the windshield means windscreen, there was a beautiful clock. The seats were soft and luxurious. Wally devoured everything with her eyes. Devoured means studied. Wally checked everything with her eyes, but when she started to look outside, she found her view cut off by a canvas blind that covered the lower part of her window. But when she started to look outside, लेकिन जब उसने बाहर देखा, she found her view cut off. उसने देखा that the view was half seen because there was a curtain of coarse cloth which was covering the half part of the window, and it was the lower half part. So she stood up on the seat and peered over the blind. इसलिए वो खड़ी हो गई और उसने फिर पर्दे से बाहर देखा. The bus was now going along the bank of a canal. अब जो बस थी वो कैनाल के साथ साथ, मतलब जो नहर के साथ सड़क बनी हुई थी उस पे चल रही थी. द रोड वॉज वेरी नैरो. ऑन वन साइड देयर वॉज द कैनाल एंड बियॉन्ड इट पाम ट्रीज, ग्रास लैंड, डिस्टेंट माउंटेन्स, द ब्लू ब्लू स्काई. ऑन द अदर साइड वॉज अ डीप डिच एंड देन एकर्ड्स एंड एकर्ड्स ऑफ ग्रीन फील्ड्स, ग्रीन 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 एज फार एज द आई कुड सी. Means Wally, after standing on the seat, saw the beautiful scenery outside. Oh, it was all so wonderful. Suddenly she was startled by a voice. Suddenly she was surprised by a voice, and the voice said, "Listen, child, you shouldn't stand like that. Sit down." And the voice said that, "Don't stand like that. You may fall down. Kindly sit down." Sitting down, she looked to see who had spoken. She was thinking that who is the person saying me to sit down. It was an elderly man who had honestly been concerned for her, but she was annoyed by his attention. It was an elder person who was saying her to sit down, but she was annoyed after hearing this. "There's nobody here who's a child," she said haughtily. और उसने proudly क्या बोला कि यहाँ पे कोई भी ऐसा नहीं है जो एक बच्चा है. मतलब वो अपने आप को भी consider कर रही थी बीच में कि if you all are full passengers, then I am also a full passenger. I am also a grown up, and moreover, I have paid my fare also. The conductor chimed in means spoke sweetly. "Oh sir, but this is a very grown up madam. Do you think a mere girl could pay her own fare and travel to the city all alone?" फिर उस कंडक्टर ने उस आदमी को बोला कि सर, शी इज अ ग्रोन अप मैडम, she is not a girl, she is not a child, what you are thinking. Wali shot an angry glance at the conductor and said, I am not a madam, please remember that, and you have not yet given me my ticket. Then Wali said to the conductor that, don't do like that, conductor. I am not a madam, please remember, and I am saying you that you have not given me my ticket also, कि मैंने तुम्हें पैसे दे दिए हैं लेकिन तुमने मुझे टिकट नहीं दी है. I'll remember, the conductor said that I am remembering this, mimicking her tone. मतलब जो कंडक्टर था वो उसकी टोन को कॉपी कर रहा था, उसकी मिमिक्री कर रहा था. Everyone laughed and gradually Wali too joined in the laugh. The conductor punched a ticket and handed it to her. Just sit back and make yourself comfortable. Why should you stand when you have paid for a seat? फिर कंडक्टर उसे टिकट देता है और उसको अब पोलाइटली बोलता है, Take your seat. When you have paid for a seat, then why are you standing? Because I want to. She answered, standing up again. क्योंकि उसने बोला मैं खड़े होना चाहती हूँ इसलिए मैं खड़ी हूँ. बट इफ यू स्टैंड ऑन द सीट यू मे फॉल एंड हर्ट योर सेल्फ व्हेन द बस मेक्स अ शार्प टर्न और हिट्स अ बम्प. फिर उसने बोला कि इट्स बेटर इफ यू सिट डाउन बिकॉज यू मे फॉल व्हेन द बस विल टेक अ शार्प टर्न एंड इट विल हर्ट यू. दैट्स व्हाई वी वॉन्ट यू टू सिट डाउन चाइल्ड. आई एम नॉट अ चाइल्ड आई टेल यू, शी सेड इरिटेबली. आई एम 8 years old. Of course, how stupid of me, 8 years. Oh my God, my means, the conductor wanted to say, oh my God. The bus stopped, some new passengers got on and the conductor got busy for a time. Then the bus stopped at the bus stop, some new passengers came in, some left the bus and the conductor got busy with the new passenger. The conductor was busy in giving tickets to the new passengers. Afraid of losing her seat, Wali finally sat down. अब नए passengers आ गए थे तो Wali को डर था कि कहीं मेरी seat चली ना जाए, इसलिए वो seat पे बैठ गई. An elderly woman came and sat beside her. Are you all alone, dear? तो और एक औरत आई और उसने पूछा कि क्या तुम अकेली हो. She asked Wali as the bus started again. Wali found the woman absolutely repulsive. But Wali didn't like that woman. Such big holes she had in her ear lobes. मतलब जहाँ पे कान छिदे हुए होते हैं उसके कानों में बड़े बड़े छेद हो रखे थे. And such ugly earrings in them. And she was wearing very ugly earrings. And she could smell the betel nut the woman was chewing. और उस मुंह में वो सुपारी चबा रही थी और सुपारी की स्मेल आ रही थी, पान सुपारी चबा रही थी. And see the betel juice that was threatening to spill over her lips. और जो पान का जूस होता है वो उसके मुंह में से कभी भी गिर सकता था. Who could be sociable with such a person? Sociable means amiable. Who will want to talk with such a person? Yes, I am traveling alone, she answered curtly, and I have got a ticket too. फिर वो उस औरत को बोलती है कि हाँ मैं अकेली हूँ और मैंने अपनी टिकट भी ली हुई है. Yes, she is on her way to town, said the conductor with a 30 paise ticket. फिर कंडक्टर ने उस लेडी को बोला कि हाँ इसने अपनी टिकट ली है by giving me 30 paise. Oh, why don't you mind your own business, said Wali. फिर Wali ने बोला कि तुम अपने काम से काम रखो. But she laughed all the same. When she said to the conductor, mind your own business, at that time she laughed also, because till now it was clear to Wali that the conductor was of very jolly nature. And the conductor laughed too. But the old woman went on with the drivel. Is it proper for such a young person to travel alone? Lekin jo aurat thi, she wanted to talk with the girl. So she said, is it good for a young person like you to travel alone? Do you know exactly where you are going in town? And then the old lady asked that, do you know the proper address where you are going? What's the street? What's the house number? You needn't bother about me. Then the girl answered that, you need not worry about me. I can take care of myself. I am there to take care of me, Wali said, turning her face towards the window and staring out. And then she turned her face towards the window and started seeing outside. That's all with part 2 of the chapter. Tomorrow we'll continue with part 3 and questions we will do after the reading of the complete chapter. Okay, till then, bye. Have a nice day, students.